G'day guys, we are out on the water at the moment on the kayaks we hired. 10 bucks an hour at Imbul for a single or a double, which is pretty good I reckon. But yeah, we are on the kayaks going for a stroll, so you can come with us for a little bit. There's some rock pools down there that we're going to go explore. But yeah, apart from that, hope you're enjoying the video. There's Reesey.
Nice.
Yeah, the water's actually nice.
Yeah, super nice and clear.
So yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Where we jump off. That's where we jump also off there.
You can probably jump off there as well. This is where a rope swing used to be. Cabins. Oh, I don't know. You're fine. Oh yeah. This is where we ditched the kayak.
It's
blowing so much harder than last time. Holy sh**.
What?
No way.
Have we just felt like a private?
Whoa.
No way. It's like a perfect jump. You don't have to clear anything. We, look how deep it goes. You can see it from there. But we'll still check the depth before we jump. Oh my. Yeah. This is sick. Oh my god.
I'm gonna go to the skate park and then come jump off this.
Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit.
Let's do this. Perfect ledge, perfect takeoff. One. Should I go from here? I will, yeah. Alright. Gonna jump. Clear that rock. That's where I did jump from just then. I'm gonna jump from here now. I'm just gonna normal jump it. On. That was fun. So we're gonna head back to the main bit now. But if you're ever at Imbles, come down to the paddle down a bit further, and you'll get this to yourself, because not many people actually bother to kayak down.
How's your sleep?